How do I add or remove music streaming services? There are a number of music streaming services that are available natively through the Control 4 system, and you have the power to add or remove those services yourself. To add a music streaming service, we will want to enter the Listen experience. Here, you see the audio devices and streaming services that have already been added. Find and tap Manage Music. You will be presented with a list of services available to your region, as not all streaming services are available to every country worldwide. Tap one of those services and tap the three-dot menu button, which provides you with the options to rename that service, show it or hide it from the interfaces, or remove it from your system. If you want to add a new streaming service to your Control 4 system, you will have to create that account beforehand through their app or webpage. Once you have an account with them, tap that streaming service to add it to your system. Tap Add New to add an account with the option to rename the service if you would like. This is helpful if there are multiple people, each with their own account. Tap Return. Tap Yes to add the driver for that service to your Control 4 system. Now that it has been added, we need to go log into that service. Tap Home to return to the room view, and then tap Listen again. Find the streaming service you just added, and tap it to select it. You will be alerted that you need to log into that service. Tap Go to Settings screen. Enter the username and password for your existing account. And now you can browse, discover, and stream your favorite music. For those channels, playlists, albums, or tracks that you play the most, you can tap its three-dot menu button and select Favorite to Room to make it more easily accessible from the room screen. And that's how you add or remove streaming services.